Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. This time this morning I want to tell you about apps that I wish I know earlier. Okay, let's start. The first is Decoding. Decoding is a platform for Indonesian developers to learn, write digital works, get industry validation for their work, and find work in partner companies. Decoding offers complete developer journey starting from the academy. So why I choose Decoding is because when I don't know coding, I'm just learning programming from book, not action. So I stupid in programming in my passport. Second is LinkedIn. LinkedIn is the world's largest professional network on internet. You can use LinkedIn to find right job or internship, connect and strengthen professional relationship, and learn the skills that you need to success in your career. And because of that, I wish I know LinkedIn earlier. And now I have LinkedIn account. That's name is Irfan Fahrul Rahman. And the next is MonkeyType. Why I choose MonkeyType is because before I know MonkeyType, I practice my typing test in Word, not in web. So my typing is so slow before I know MonkeyType. And Android Studio is help to us to write code better, faster, and more productively. Android Studio is an intelligent code editor feature that make code analysis easy and provide code suggestion to use with the auto compile system. And Android Studio is using to make an apps in Android, not in iOS. In iOS we use Swift. Yes. And I don't have an app because I don't learn to Android Studio. And last, I have an awesome word. Okay. Whether you want to uncover the secret of the universe or you just want to pursue a career in the 21st century, basic computer programming is an essential skill to learn, by Stephen Hawking. Okay, the last is thanks. I know you don't have question, and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.